Welcome to Love and Laugh Show. Jailer DMR 51250HD. Feeding your livestock just became a cinch with the Jailer DMR. It's not just a machine, it's a meal planner for your herd. Twin vertical augers, part power tool, and part blender churn through silage and grain with ease. The true marvel though is its massive 1,250 cubic feet capacity. Think of it as the banquet hall of feed mixers, ready to cater to large dairy farms and commercial feedlots. But the TMR isn't just about brawn. Its brain, a stainless steel HD baffle, ensures it stays in the game longer by minimizing wear and tear. All said and done, the Jailer DMR brings the nutrition lab right to the farm. M&I Auto Transport. Let's shift gears and head on over to the world of auto logistics with M&I Auto Transport. Imagine a tool designed to put those logistical headaches in the rearview mirror. M&I Auto Transport embodies just that. Purpose-built for transporting vehicles efficiently and securely, its robust design accommodates various car models, from compact hatchbacks to luxury sedans. The carefully engineered hydraulic ramps ensure the smooth loading and unloading of vehicles, reducing the risks of any costly dings or scratches. But the true essence of M&I Auto Transport is its versatility. Whether it's a car dealership needing inventory shuffled or a motor show requiring a fleet of concept cars, it's the logistical powerhouse everyone needs in their corner. Paul Sock Truck. Continuing our journey, we dive into the hard-working world of the Paul Sock Truck. From farms to construction sites, this powerhouse operates where the action is. Hailed for its rugged design and a chassis that scoffs at harsh environments, it's the stalwart when hauling loose materials. With its robust loading capacity and powerful engine, every trip becomes efficient and economical, saving both time and resources. Meanwhile, the hydraulically operated tipping mechanism is smooth and reliable, ensuring a safe discharge of materials. In short, whether it's a pile of gravel for a new highway or feed for livestock, the Paul Sock Truck stands tall as an indispensable partner. Here is our E-Trek. Let's shift gears and delve into the sanitation world with the Here Is Our E-Trek, a garbage truck that redefines waste management. This electric dynamo significantly reduces the carbon footprint associated with waste collection, and not just that, it does so without compromising on capacity or ease of use. Its robust build and high-capacity body accommodate a large volume of waste, making it perfect for dense urban environments or sprawling suburban landscapes. Advanced hydraulic systems ensure efficient compaction, increasing its carry capacity and productivity. Despite being a critical tool in waste management, it glides through the streets as quietly as a whisper, reducing noise pollution and making early morning rounds a bit more bearable for the residents. Techne Graylian. In highly developed nations, special multi-purpose vehicles are utilized in situations where streetcars malfunction. These machines are designed to safely and rapidly transport the incapacitated vehicle to a repair facility, effectively serving as a tractor. At first glance, it might not be evident, but this equipment includes an additional pair of wheels apart from the standard ones used for asphalt travel. These extra wheels engage with the railway tracks when the vehicle is in motion, assisting in maintaining the correct path. The actual towing operation is carried out using hooks at both the front and the rear. Navistar Defense Max Pro MRV. Switching gears, we dive into the world of defense vehicles with the Navistar Defense Max Pro MRV. With a force to be reckoned with, this min-resistant vehicle comes equipped with a 9.3-liter diesel engine, pushing out a commendable 370 horsepower. Purpose-built to resist explosive threats and ambushes, it can stand up to high-level insurgent attacks in hostile terrains. Boasting an impressive payload capacity of 4,536 kilograms, it's more than capable of transporting troops and equipment under heavy fire. Its V-shaped hull, a design derived from combat experience, helps deflect explosive forces from under the vehicle. In a nutshell, the Max Pro MRV is a stalwart companion for those in the line of duty, offering unparalleled protection when it matters most. TP470 Vario. Presenting the TP470 Vario, a key player in the agricultural sector. This fertilizer spreader brings unparalleled precision and efficiency to the field. Engineered for top-notch performance, the TP470 Vario has a remarkable spreading width that ensures wide coverage, making it ideal for large farms. Its precise distribution mechanism reduces wastage and promotes optimal soil fertility. Maneuvering through agricultural lands is a breeze thanks to its robust drive system and high ground clearance. Beyond its functionality, the machine boasts easy maintenance and a user-friendly design. Super Sucker Hydrovac Suction Excavator. Take a look at the Super Sucker Hydrovac Suction Excavator, an absolute marvel in the field of excavation. Using high-pressure water for digging and a powerful vacuum for soil removal, it's redefining traditional excavation. The truly innovative part is its non-destructive technique that protects underground utilities and keeps the roots of trees intact. Imagine replanting mature trees without damaging their roots, providing a seamless transition to new location. The high suction power and large tank capacity make it an all-rounder for construction, environmental cleanups, and utility work. Plus, the remote control feature ensures operator safety while offering precise control. Hilton Road Rail Tunnel Rescue Vehicles. When it comes to tunnel rescues, Hilton's Road Rail Tunnel Rescue Vehicles sit at the pinnacle of innovation and safety. Capable of traversing both road and rail terrains, these vehicles provide emergency teams the versatility needed during critical operations. Equipped with heavy-duty hydraulics, built-in lighting systems, and advanced communication tools, they transform disaster response by ensuring speedy access to accident sites. Imagine a train accident in a tunnel, where every second counts. These vehicles not only provide fast access, but also serve as a portable rescue stations. With a spacious interior for rescue equipment, they ensure teams are always prepared for emergencies. The Hilton Road Rail Tunnel Rescue Vehicles demonstrate how smart engineering can drastically improve emergency response times, enhancing safety in our communities. Forest Profi. Tree felling yields clean, long trunks that are subsequently utilized in the creation of construction materials, furniture, and countless other items. However, what happens to the treetops that are removed from these trunks? The answer lies in the next piece of machinery on our list. What you see here is a portable plant equipped with a chipper designed to transform these discarded tops into finely shredded wood chips. One of the standout features of this equipment is its mobility, allowing it to relocate from one site to another. Consequently, this facilitates immediate wood waste management, eliminating any leftover debris. The produced wood chips are essential for various sectors, including industrial production, construction, and landscaping. Ecolexact GB4500. The excavator is recognized as a versatile piece of machinery, largely due to its ability to utilize a range of interchangeable attachments. However, what you're about to see is quite unique. This machine employs an angled bucket that simultaneously scoops up soil and creates even, shallow trenches. Another intriguing feature that might not be immediately apparent is the excavator's construction. The operator's cabin, along with the manipulator, is installed on the truck section that typically accommodates the cargo bed. And there you have it, folks. From tunnel rescue operations to tree transplants, we've journeyed through a world of extraordinary machines today, each engineered with a unique purpose. These mechanical marvels not only make tasks more efficient, but they're also crucial for protecting and enhancing our environment. So, next time you see an ancient tree in a new location or witness a seamless rescue operation, remember the incredible machines behind the scenes. Stay tuned to our channel for more enlightening journeys into the world of impressive engineering. Until next time, keep exploring and never stop learning.